Why am I in a tour bus? Because the server's fucked up, so we went on a road trip.
A radio check?
10-2. I think the city's having issues.
Oh, yeah. Why'd you stop?
I didn't.
Ah!
Oh, no. Lenny!
All right, I'm back.
Oh, my God.
What's happening? I'm being consumed by the plane walkers. Take my hand!
I'm holding your hand, Lenny!
I'm caressing your hand now!
Oh my gosh!
That's a crash.
We need the prayer keeping the world up. Go ahead and say it for us, Lenny.
Dear Joseph Smith, I hope that on your planet that you received after having five wives, there is a space whereupon a child was born with a godlike power to keep the fabric of reality intact. Amen.
Amen.
Did you see Trooper Andrews running us over?
No.
Oh, he ran us over like three or four times.
Good. We all need to die in order to be free of our mortal shells in order to escape the simulation once and for all.
Yeah, it is the simulation. Where's the phone that I need to pick up?
I don't know.
Shit.
Is that the end goal, death?
I got a couple of bullets with your name on it if you want out.
Please don't.
Just pull the trigger at the same time so you can kill me when I kill you.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah. It's the only way out.
Have a gun.
Don't do it! Oh, fuck! Oh, I was just kidding!
Okay.
You fucking... You see that? God, what am I seeing? Holy fuck.
Oh, you're him. Skip. Yep. Every now and again, the car goes into hover mode. This is weird.
Yeah. Hold on. Let's pull over and get our astral bearings for a moment. Everything is falling apart. The world's unraveling before our eyes. It's rapture time. Thank you, Jesus. Take me away to heaven, your kingdom, with Joseph Smith at your side. I love you, Jesus. You see that jackass on the motorbike?
Yeah.
How long has that been stuck?
I don't know how long.
And now he's next.
What the hell?
Oh. Hey, what's going on?
Are you practicing plane walker techniques again? You seem to have appeared before me.
What's happening?
Oh, no.
Lando, you're sliding. Stop.
For the there's so much happening.
Going on in this city.
Oh my God, where did he come from? Where did they come from? God.
Dear Jesus, who art in the kingdom of heaven, provide us with the providence we require to be saved in your rapture. Nope.
Oh, great.
Help. Everything's falling apart at the seams. Is this a usual shift 3 type deal? Alright.
No.
Okay. Remember me as I was in life. A handsome dog, the bounty hunter impersonator.
Can you stop bleeding everywhere?
No. No, we did not crash. All right. I'm hallucinating.
No.
I need to pee-pee.
Okay.
Did
Doc.
You say he needs to pee-pee?
Doc, he needs to pee-pee.
Help.
Uh-oh.
Help.
Oh, God.
I think I have him.
Oh, God.
Are you okay?
I think I'm dying. I just don't know what's real anymore.
Nothing's real, sir. This is the Matrix. Welcome.
Is this what it's like to die?
You know what? It's pretty damn close, sir.
I can't see anything anymore.
Do you really have to pee, or...
You know what? I'm just gonna piss myself.
Don't do that. I'll give you a cup.
I'm doing it.
You're peeing right now in your uniform.
I've got a diaper on.
You're wearing a diaper?
Combat diaper.
Combat diaper. Where do you get those? Wish?
Toretti.com.
It all makes sense now. Can you tell me what happened to you?
All right, so basically, have you ever seen Dragon Ball Z?
Yeah.
So you know how they can move bullshit, man. With the after images?
Yeah.
I saw a car do that, and I think that's because I was having a stroke. But I was going so fast that I lost control of my vehicle, and I was ejected by a pillar and slammed into a wall at 80 miles an hour.
Oh my god, well lucky for you, I'm a doctor, and I can fix all of those things.
Oh my god, the world is a simulation.
It really is, sir.
We are inside of it, breathing and eating and having waste exit our bodies. Help me sneeze.
I'm just gonna give a little tickle here to your nostrils. Ugh. 3, 2, 1.
Oh! Oh god! Jesus Christ!
That was gross. You really had to sneeze, huh?
Yeah.
Man.
Oh god! I slipped in my vomit!
You just oh. Very close.
Looks like time of death is 1521 Los Angeles time. He
kill
died
me now.
His own,
kill me for no. Real. End my life. No. Allow me to exit the simulation once and for all.
Why do you want
to
die?
The only way out is to die.
I'm not killing you. You need to live. You need to... You have a something you need to do in the city. You're not dying.
All right. All right. Well,
we need you. We need you around.
All right, Senior Officer Draider, I'm ready to go.
The hell, me boy. It definitely does not look safe in here.
It's definitely outside.
Nobody knows. The trouble I seen.
Stop it. You're ruining my plan.
Are we locked in here? Anyone want to play a competitive game of Simon Says?
Yeah.
Okay, Simon Says, put your hands up.
I did it.
I know where this is going.
Yoink.
Get
Simon
fucked.
Says turn around.
What? You took my shoes!
Oh, honey.
Come on, Lenny, you didn't know that one.
You're lucky I don't know how to steal someone's shoes.
Lenny.
Oh,
no.
Oh, this is fucking... Oh, God.
This is why I don't want to have kids.
Mom, Dad, I think you gotta change them.
Lenny, get your shit together.
How?
I don't know. Figure it out.
I'm trying!
Be like one of these guys. You know, real cops.
They've got tattoos. That's what I'm missing.
You wanna go get tattoos?
Yeah. Let's go. Among Us.
Are we there?
Almost. Wait for the ride to come to a complete stop.
Let me know when the car stops.
Among Us. I'm tatted up now.
You're tatted up now? You're edgy?
Yeah, I need to get a sleeveless shirt.
Let me know when everybody's in the car, or I'll just wait.
I am in now.
Are you?
Yes. Okay, we're in the same spot now. Help me, step cop, I'm stuck.
Oh, God.
Are we moving?
Yes, we are.
Oh, fuck.
That's what you think. Actually,
someone's down.
Tell them to suffer in silence.
Also, bring her a packet? What the fuck do I look like?
Are you okay, Lenny?
No.
Seriously, you care so much.
I'm lost in a sea of clothing. It washes over me like the sun in the morning.
I like how he has, like, a deep talking voice when he laughs. He goes high-pitched. He's like, oh, the life of me, yeah.
Oh, my God. Are you guys hearing the voice in my head, too?
Yep.
Yeah.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Yeah, we really do be dog right now. Mahalo, brother. All right. What do you think?
Oh, so you got the fucking gun on his arm.
Oh no.
Okay, it's gonna pick up the down first.
Loving the full Dark, transition to dog.
We gotta go. We're gonna
get them.
Okay. We're in a wall right now, so I don't know where we are.
No, we're fine. Everything's fine.
If you think about it, aren't we always just in a wall?
All I'm gonna say is I don't want to think about the repair cost this car's gonna cost.
I know.
Yeah, it's from the drive. Yep. Oh no!
Nice.
You might feel like we end up in water, but we don't. Okay.
That's a gas station. Oh no.
Yeah, we're okay. Haha. I just had a stroke and now we're past the gas station. Now we're going to the ocean.
Oh, we're going to the ocean.
I think we're good. We're not in the ocean, alright?
Nope.
Are we?
No, we're not in the ocean.
You need to guide us.
Are we stopped?
Okay. Are we stopped?
Yeah,
yes.
Well, I'm getting out. We'll find out.
Oh, it's the pirate!
That's a pretty snazzy police uniform.
Mahalo, Bretta.
What?
Mahalo, Bretta. Go with Christ.
Hello to you too, my boy. Hey, do you happen to have a repair kit by any chance?
Yeah.
No.
What am I fixing?
My beast over here.
All right.
What's your job?
You mean what's my job, my boy? I'm a fisherman.
Oh, you just fish?
Master of the 17 seas. I teach men how to handle their rod and master their bait.
I'm fixing it because I watched a couple of videos on YouTube one night. This is the carburetor. And this is the alternator.
Wowee.
Wait, how come we're not teleporting right now? Why?
Oh, we're not.
How can this be?
Oh, wow. I feel safe.
I feel warm, like I'm being accepted back into my mother's womb.
Oh my god.
I wish you weren't.
I'm being unbirthed in spirit.
There's only 8 people up.
Excuse me.
Oh, come on, Lenny.
Really? Well, we're all packed in the car.
I can't control my gas. It's
so
wow,
terrible.
Lenny, geez, stop. Oh.
It's the craft singles.
The craft singles?
Wait, what are craft singles? What's that?
A craft single.
Jeez.
It's understandable you wouldn't know because you're not a native-born American citizen like
oh,
us.
Oh, it's bad again.
But a craft single is like, it's a piece of cheese product wrapped in 2 sides of plastic wrap, and then you peel them away, and then you eat it. Num-num-num.
Okay.
Num-num-num-num-num. Yeah!
Anyone else's eyes not okay again?
No, they're not. Although, I would appreciate it if you said eyes or eye, because I only have 1! Oh!
Everybody can exit the vehicle while we're here, okay?
I did it. I'm free!
How do you feel about getting your tattoos, huh?
I feel like a new man. Mahalo, brother.
Honestly, we should just get a hunting party going. The last survivors.
Oh my god. I'm still on duty technically.
Yep.
I mean, so am I. I think we all are. Listen, yep. Why don't we take the rest of the city and put them in prison and make them battle it out?
Actually,
Mad
Max gulag.
Yeah,
the gulag.
Yeah.
Let's do it. Our god has forsaken us, therefore we must take our fate into our own hands. Let us be warlords of blood.
Yes.
How come this guy pitted me going 100 miles an hour? Is this bumper cars?
Wait, what?
Just send me in already. 10-3.
Oh, God.
Just send me in already.
Tasers are a little powerful. Just saying.
Do you really just tase me? Before we got into a chase?
He just wanted a chase.
Did he just tase me through the glass?
Really?
Are Did he murder that man? Yes. But give him a chase, please.
You ever wonder what the world would have been like if the American government hadn't killed John F. Kennedy?
All the time.
Fucking shot.
Oh, we got somebody new. Oh, it's true.
We got
oh my god!
Oh god.
We kind of had this idea, right? Everyone who doesn't work for the government is going to participate in a blood sport for our amusement.
Okay.
Winner will receive $5,000.
Okay. So what do we have to do? We just have to get the other people down?
You will participate in a series of trials and combats issued and designed by us. Why don't we head to that parking garage right down the street over there and see how this turns
out? Okay, let's do this. Let's do this slowly then.
An excellent ring. All right, Redbeard.
What is Moosebeard, my boy?
Moosebeard, you're going to face down against Mr. Truth. You got a gun? What?
I do not. For I am an upstanding member of society,
my boy. Gives him a Glock 18 to finish him off.
There you go. Use mine.
I'm gonna absolutely clap this dude.
Rubber bullets, right? Rubber bullets, guys.
Rubber bullets.
Yeah.
Sure.
Rubber bullets.
Of course.
Allow me to say a prayer to my lord, Joseph Smith. Dear Mr. Smith, thank you for finding the gold plates that you deciphered with a hole in a hat that you found in your attic, as well as a stone that you declared to be magical. And thank you, Jesus, for being less than divine. All right, on the count of three, that is when I say the number three, you will turn around and attempt to execute each other for glorious blood sport's sake.
Hey, with rubber bullets.
Rubber bullets, yes.
Rubber bullets, yes.
Yeah.
Oh, God. I'm prepared.
One, two, three.
Oh!
The combat roll.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. Yeah.
So much rubber.
But to reload twice.
Damn.
I had to reload twice.
Damn.
The first one didn't work.
All right.
How are you feeling, Miss Beard?
I'm bleeding profusely.
Why? It's just rubber.
All right.
Well, thank you, ma'am.
Thank the doctor now.
He had a police gun, bro. What the fuck? Of course, I was gonna get clapped.
I verily appreciate your help.
All right. We got a loser's bracket, so you're still in this.
I got this, bro. I got this. Trust.
All right. You good for a fist fight, son?
Where the fuck am I going straight back in?
Throwing him back in there.
All right. Mr. Weasel News, you're in.
Someone just Normady, but sure.
In order to honor our ancestors, those who fought tooth and nail, hand and fist, for freedom, we will now do a fist fight. On the count of three, that is when I say the number three.
Look,
you will charge at each other. Yep. One, two, three.
Oh,
go!
Oh!
All right, he's good. Oh, he's tackling.
That's right, bitch.
You can't kick him when he's down, though. You cannot kick him when he's down.
Yeah, that's right, motherfucker.
Fight back! Come on, Weasel News! Just swing!
Well, he dodged that. What the fuck?
Oh my god, they dodged!
That's the first time I've seen someone dodge a punch.
Yeah, you like it?
Oh!
Didn't dodge that one.
Whoa! Where are you? Oh, I'm outside.
He's outside the ring.
I'm back in now.
Oh, come on.
What an entrance.
Damn.
Breaking news.
All right.
Nice. Anyone got a knife?
Yes, the pirate does.
You guys need to
put a knife. Don't use the P word.
I got a hunting knife.
You got a knife?
Oh.
No. I got a gun.
You got a knife?
No knife, unfortunately.
Do you have a gun?
I have a gun.
Nice. We're going to have another gunfight.
Like just shoot him in the forehead, you know?
Come get these.
Fucking barriers. My own husband. It really be your own.
The disrespect. The lag doesn't seem that matter right now, but...
He's fucked. The carnage.
I don't think people could connect.
It's all simulation. All right.
On the count of three, you may begin.
Watch this. You guys ready? You guys ready for this?
It is
a new challenger has appeared.
Ooh. I've got a new challenger has appeared. A car. It's in the way.
Oh,
no.
Come on, let's keep it moving.
Oh, yeah.
He's reaching!
Oh, whoa, no.
Holy shit.
Whoa.
One.
Oh, God. Lives matter.
Two. 3! Combat roll!
Oh, he thought he was smart!
Well played.
God damn! The dab! How do I even know what that is? That's enough blood for me. I'm blood satiated.
You wanna do a hike up Chitty on so you can make it up there?
Yeah, let's go.
You know, have you seen the boxing ring?
Yeah, but have you seen the jet airplanes we could commandeer?
Oh my god, man, no.
Oh, no,
yeah,
no, no.
Great
I
idea.
I don't
think
let's
that's
do it.
A good idea.
Let's
no.
But hunting well, rescue mission?
Those old.
Yeah.
Yeah, hunting
let's
rescue.
All
then.
Of us.
Yeah, we
let's
gotta,
do it.
We gotta rescue Judd.
Let's commandeer a bus. Up in, gentlemen.
Holy shit, this bus is
I don't
packed.
Know.
Gotta
you're
find
you're
Judd
the driver,
to the mountain.
Understood. Ma'am, 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 ma'am,
hey,
ma'am, ma'am.
Hey, officer, who does your hair?
I did it.
Wow, really?
Just some hair gel and spit. A little cum.
Oh, what? Wait, what? What was that last
one? What? A little
what?
What? I think he said
oh,
little
the
gel.
Old sailor's trick. Well done.
How do we get up Chilean?
Oh no.
We don't.
Oh my
we
god.
We
wait,
don't.
Are we actually doing this?
Yeah.
Do we have the gas to go up Chilean, by the way?
Oh yeah, let's get some gas real quick.
Oh no, 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 no.
Oh god.
Should I sideline?
Please be careful.
At least it's not corn, but I have to
I feel like I should sideline.
What's the worst that can happen?
Ah!
Oh!
You know what? I'm just, yep.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No,
did
no, no. No.
I got it.
Do we have more people that are from the UK in this bus than anything?
I'm not from the UK.
No.
God, I hope not.
Damn it.
Negative.
Excuse me.
Just three of us.
Yeah. Who has the gun in here? Who is an officer who can legally kill someone?
I mean, I'm
There's several guns in here.
I don't have a gun.
But who can legally kill
someone? If I kill everyone, I'll be the last survivor.
That's true.
Well, no, there's two of us not in here.
Yeah, we're 10.
What?
There's three that unaccounted for. We know Judd is hunting from his previous message that we actually should have never.
This is actually the master plan.
Admittedly, we shouldn't have done anything that we have done today.
What are you talking about? I don't remember anything.
This is
a lucid dream.
Pelt.
Oh, pelt. Shoot it.
Oh, yeah,
two
it's a legal
pelt,
area.
I'm at three.
Oh, my God.
They're not real people. They don't count.
Is that legal?
I don't know.
Technically not.
But we're in the legal hunting zone.
We don't have gun licenses, and no.
I do.
You know we don't have gun license, hunting licenses.
Because I could check.
You even know who shot?
I'm pretty sure it's illegal to fire with your pistol, though.
Yeah, driving in a moving vehicle. I obviously fired with my hunting rifle that I don't have.
I don't think drive-bys are completely legal, but you know.
The fuck is Judd?
I don't know. He might be up on Mount Josiah.
Has anyone figured out what we're gonna do when we do find him?
Ambush him.
Take his pelts.
Let's rob his ass.
We can take his pants and his shoes and we can leave him out there in the woods.
I know.
To rot.
I have a better
and
plan.
We'll all defecate on his corpse as he dies.
Yeah.
Okay, never mind. I don't have a better plan.
Wolf.
What?
Oh, two pairs.
Did he just wolf at us?
Legal.
Take the shot.
Oh, nice
wait,
shot.
We're not in the hunting area.
I got the child.
Gotta go.
Quick dips, 12-0.
What's Magmar backwards?
Ragmar?
No. What?
Wait. Ramgam?
Why? What? Ramgam.
It's a Ramgam.
You gonna ram my gam?
Oh my god.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe I shouldn't go this way.
Yeah, maybe.
Fuck.
Oh, commit.
Oh no.
Oh fuck.
It's stuck. Everyone out.
We're hiking.
Oh.
Get in.
It's an eight-seater.
Yeah, run
in.
No. I'm hanging out. Chunk. I'm hanging out.
Whoa, look at me.
I want to hang out.
Three of you have your guns out on the side right
now. Can't stop.
Yeah, we're, we're drive-bying Judd now.
I dare you to jump off.
No, I'm not doing it.
You won't. No balls.
The pussy. What's for breakfast? Nice. He waited until it slowed down. That doesn't count.
What do you mean there's no
go
other rules
to
it? Well, we did lose Truth.
Did we lose him, or did we, like...
Oh, we lost him.
My mate tells me he is no longer connected
then
to this world.
There was 12.
I want to ride on the side.
That's the bridge of the hill.
Where are you, John?
Where is he?
Is that a deer up there, or is that a car? You guys see that white thing up top of the hill?
Where?
What? Oh, fuck, I don't see it anymore. Now that we're this low.
I don't think we'll make it up in this car.
If he angles it right, he can. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh god! Oh, that looks
yeah,
bad.
You like that?
God, no!
Oh,
yes.
God.
No! Abort! Abort!
Now, don't worry, I have control of the car. If we start sliding down,
is that where
it's
yeah,
deer.
Deer. Oh, there's a car! There's a car!
Okay, there he is! Take him out!
No! Don't shoot him! Don't shoot him!
Where, John, where are you? You slime!
He's probably hiding in a bush. He's a bush person.
He's above us! Above us!
Oh shit! He shot the rifle!
What the hell? I almost got hit.
John, it's us!
Yeah, you're cruising around and shit.
These are the end times.
We came to make sure that
we climbed Chilead, and then we climbed halfway up Gordo to try to find you, and then we realized you're over here.
You got any illegal pelts on you?
I played the Sith.
Join us!
But I gotta get in the truck.
Yeah, the truck.
Who's the last one? Who's the last one?
It's the guy who's with
delivery
deliveries.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
We need to find him and assimilate him into our truck.
Now we're gonna go to the delivery place. Go find the sauce.
Let's ambush him.
We'll find him speeding up Sonora.
Yeah, probably. It's like the worst day, but also kind of the best. Like.
Liddy.
Oh, I mean, I guess we eliminated all the company.
Yeah, we did. We took them all out.
Oh!
We got a chariot. Let's go.
Fist bumps!
Oh!
Where is he? Who parks like that? What a dick.
Yeah, true.
We all hide.
Yeah.
Hey,
is this like a sting operation?
Yes. You're all deputies now.
What did you say?
What? I can't believe the world is ending. I never even got to see my son
again.
Marry his blood relative.
Okay.
Are we taking a road trip away from here?
Well, he's not here, so
he's not signed in anymore. We are now free to move about the country.
The one
news reporter!
The right?
I see it too. Okay.
News reporter, get your ass over here!
Uh-oh.
Yes! 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 Oh, it's happening. The rapture is finally over. We're free. We're free, boys. An endless time loop that lasted more than 10 hours of nothing, man. That was fun, though. What happens in the rapture stays in the rapture.